Hey, folks, the Desert Artist here. I'm going to use this saw to chop off a piece of this petrified wood here so you can see what I do and how I do it. It's a piece of petrified wood I had laying in the yard. Well, I'm gonna chop this end off here where I kind of already got it started. Thought I'd do a little bit before I got the video started.
That looks pretty cool. I'm gonna have to do a few slabs of that. Yeah.
That's an old tree, boy. Wowee. Look at that. That was just like the outside shard. This is a piece of ore from my mine. I don't know what's in it. As you can see, it looks black. There's some quartz stuff in there. And other stuff. See? Other stuff. I'm going to cut it and see what's inside of it. Now, what I like to do with a 12-inch drop saw on an item like this is I like to cut it directly in half because then I have a flat spot to work with and then I can rotate to adjust a slab at the